από το Λοβαρίνα, με τον εκπρόσωπο του Αγίου Μαρίνου, κύριο Σερκάτ. Καλώς Σερκάτ.
Γεια σας, Κουίς.
Όπως βλέπετε, ξέρει και ελληνικά, γιατί αγαπάει πάρα πολύ την Ελλάδα. Τον είχαμε και κοντά μας στην Αθήνα πριν από μερικές μέρες. Mr. Σερκάτ, you've always been a Eurovision fan.
Exactly. Since 1974. Since I was a child.
Do you remember when your first contact with Eurovision?
This is 1974. I was a little child in front of television, and I was the witness of ABBA's victory. This is I have a historical moment in my memories.
How do you feel being the face of San Marino?
It's very honoring to me because I always say that the flags, you know, is the honor of the nations, and another country. Which is the oldest republic of the world. It's, you know, from 300, there is San Marino. And this country is giving its flag to you and asks you, now you have to represent me. This is a big, big honor you can imagine for any artist. So I'm so, I can't explain to you with words. I, of course, a bit responsible at the same time. I'm so glad, I'm so happy getting this opportunity.
And the message for the Greek fans?
Greek fans, I mean, Greece, I always say, is my second home. I mean, this is, Greece is for me really home. My friends, the beloved friends I have, like my family. So that's why Greece is always here. And my Greek friends, they supported me so many years though, because Greece is the first country in the world, maybe more than Turkey, supported my international music career. Greece is the first country which paid attention, hello, this guy has something, let's continue. And I was always in good hands. Greece treated me since the beginning, since we taught this guy, in a different kind. So that's why I'm thankful to my Greek friends, to Greece. It was always, that's why I'm telling you, it's my second home and it's always here in my heart.
Ο κ. Σερκάτ αγαπάει πάρα πολύ την Ελλάδα για την υποστήριξή της. Ας μην ξεχάσουμε ότι ο στίχος είχε κάποιος νεκτάριο στη Ράκης, σε Αγίου Μαρίνου της Μητοκή. Μ. Σερκάτ, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you so much.
I hope to see you in the final.
All together.
So I say I wish you good luck and thank you very much for this.
Thank you so much. And thank you so much, your blood. You supported me so well. You found the expression, the noble knight of San Marino. And right now, all the media in Turkey, abroad, they are using it. It's you give me a title. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Have a supportive.